It was 6 minutes of madness on the main street of Penrith, and tonight we can show you the chilling security footage that captured Daniel King's last moments as the bodybuilder opened fire on police. And a warning, some viewers may find this footage confronting.
9:42 p.m. Wednesday, High Street, Penrith. A white Hyundai pulls up just outside the local police station. Two officers get out of their patrol car with no idea of the danger just metres behind. It's 32-year-old bodybuilder Daniel King. A gunshot startles police and they take off, bolting for the safety of the police station. But one officer slips and falls. He's been hit in the back of the head. He manages to scramble to his feet before darting out of shot. A minute 20 later, Daniel King is back in the frame. Dressed in a dark t-shirt and pants, he strolls up the street, circling a police car before leaning up against the bonnet. He tries the driver's side door of the patrol car behind. It's open. As traffic continues on Penrith's main street, King heads back towards the police station, a 12-gauge shotgun resting on one shoulder. Inside the station, police who've just come under fire are working on their plan. With lights flashing, backup arrives. King is waiting and he aims his weapon. At 9:46 p.m, police fire their first shot, then another, then another. It's too distressing to show. The gunman drops to the road, under fire from multiple officers as he tries to get up again and again. More police run from inside the station, their guns drawn as the shooter, hit, flails on the ground. Then the shotgun is kicked to safety. The gunman is surrounded by officers. At least 20 police rounds are fired. Traffic is ushered away before King is dragged. It's unclear if he's dead or alive towards the police station, while more police, weapons ready, fill the streets, checking shops and street corners, a precaution. There could be another shooter. Before the fatal shootout, Daniel King had fired at the house of a woman 27 weeks pregnant with his child nearby in Maryong, and he'd shot up the police station in St Mary's. The police who came under threat that night had gone to work just like it was any other night when danger turned up on their doorstep. Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.